Okay, so two new PlayStation controllers because I basically wear mine out. I got one that has a sticky button and one that's kind of doing a weird jerk move like this whenever I do something. This is what I want to show you. So I will be checking the serial numbers to make sure that they're not the defective ones. And then you see how the tape is across here? And you can't really, there's no way to cut that tape without cutting the box to get it undone. Okay? There's no way you can get the tape off of there. I like that. This is what stops them from ripping us off. And more of them should be done that way, where this is inserted, and then it's taped shut in a manner that you have to literally cut the box. Right here, you can see I had to cut the tabs off, and they're left in here. See? And that way you know if it's been opened before. So that's a good idea. We need more of that, especially at Amazon.
That thing's loud.
Okay, so the first thing you do when you get your new PlayStation controller is check the ID number on it and make sure, let me see if I can get that to focus. Make sure that it ends with a B or an A and not a 1. Okay? Because the ones that have a 1 on them are crap. So these are good. I'm pretty sure this one's going to be good too.